31-year-old male, conscious and alert, located on a picnic table, was choking, currently reporting difficulty breathing.